Played one of their first gigs before we moved to South Trafford in the summer of 1980, or September. And we had a load of punks who used to come round following us to these little gigs from Stretford. Normally, Women's Institute meetings here, but that night, we can't see anything like it. They must have been having the kittens, the people who wrap it. People all over, drunk, broken glass everywhere. People falling in the canal behind me there over a wastewater pipe which goes over the bridge. But we did some songs here, Blockbuster by The Sweet, I do remember, and 25 Rifles, that was one of our. And a song called A Right Charlie, which Ian had written the lyric after seeing News at 10 about Prince Charles who crossed the picket line in Yorkshire during the miners' strike, and all the crowd were going, here comes that back. 'Cause he is more evil than anyone here ever thought. Does anyone know the way? Did we hear someone say? We just haven't got a